Hello everyone, this is Akanksha Paliwal, co-member of Applied Forensic Science for Justice student group, and this video contains AFSJ MCQ Times Part 21. The topic is Forensic Psychology and the questions are designed by Mr. Gaurav Sharma sir, who is the co-founder of Applied Forensic Science for Justice student group. So let's start. And the first question is, which theory support following statements? First, unconscious mental states end during implicit task. Second, anxiety states, as these are typically associated with unconscious conflict. So the options are A. Cognitive theory, B. Psychodynamic theory, C. Psychoanalysis theory, D. None of these. And the answer is C. The explanation is, psychoanalysis theory is based on Sigmund Freud theory, stressed importance of early life experiences, the role of the unconscious and development through stages. Question number 2. Following statements support which of the most appropriate perspective of psychology, I don't like this taste, genes to their offspring. Who would pass on the genes to their offspring and so on, until after a long period of time, there is an entire population of humans that naturally avoids bitter tasting substances. And the options are psychodynamic perspective, evolutionary perspective, biopsychological perspective, sociocultural perspective. And the answer is B. So the explanation is, in 1859, Sir Charles Darwin stated that evolutionary psychologists, psychologists who study the evolutionary origins of human behavior, would view the human behavior of not eating substances that have a bitter taste, such as poisonous plants, as an adaptive behavior that evolved as early humans come into contact with such bitter plants. Those who ate the bitter plants would die, those who split them out survived to pass on their I don't like this taste genes to their offspring, who would pass on the genes to their offspring, and so on, until after a long period of time, there is an entire population of humans that naturally avoids bitter tasting substances. Question number 3. A disease in which a person, typically young and female, reduces eating to the point that their body weight is significantly low or less than minimally expected. For adults, this is likely a body mass index, BMI, in which the weight is in kilograms and height in meter square, less than 18.5. And the options are claustrophobia, acrophobia, bulimia, cyclothymia, anorexia nervosa. And the answer is D. Explanation: anorexia nervosa is a disordered eating that results in significantly low body weight. Question number 4. Which of the following information is correct of bulimia nervosa? And the options are A. Involves binge eating, similar to bulimia, but individuals do not purge afterwards, weight gain and related issues may result. B. Typically female, obsessed with appearance, diet excessively and have distorted body images. C. Support for brain activity, extraversion towards excessive eating that slid toward height, body, weight. D. Involves cycles of binging and use of unhealthy methods to avoid weight gain. Unlike anorexia, those with bulimia will tend to maintain a normal body weight. And the answer is D. The explanation is, bulimia nervosa involves cycles of binging and use of unhealthy methods to avoid weight gain. Unlike anorexia, those with bulimia will tend to maintain a normal body weight. Question number 5. Choose most appropriate option for following statement. Support for brain activity differences in body awareness has been found in individuals with depersonalization and derealization disorder. And the options are psychodynamic perspective, cognitive and behavioral perspective, biological perspective, or sociological perspective. And the answer is C. Explanation is, only biological perspective support for brain activity differences in body awareness has been found in individuals with depersonalization or derealization disorder. Question number 6. Which of the following statement is correct for dissociative identity disorder? And the options are A. loss of sense due to excessive fear and panic situations. B. Individuals suffering from dissociative amnesia often have a history of memory loss that seems to be hereditary. C. Person seems to experience at least two or more distinct personalities. Validity of actual disorder has never been topic of debate. D. None of the above. And the answer is C. Explanation is dissociative identity disorder in which a person seems to experience at least two or more distinct personalities. Validity of actual disorder has been topic of debate. Question number 7. During polygraph analysis, sweating in the palms of the hand is detected by the, and the options are A. Electrode potential, B. Sweat receptor, C. Galvanic skin response, D. None of the above. And the answer is C. Explanation is galvanic skin response, GSR, which falls under the umbrella term of electrodermal activity or EDA, refers to changes in sweat gland activity that are reflective to the intensity of our emotional state. Question number 8. Statement validity analysis is related to which scenario? And the options are A. Differences between memories for real events and lies. B. Difference between eventual memories and past correlation. C. Difference between past perceptual memories and false memories. D. None of the above. And the answer is A. Explanation is statement validity analysis is based on differences between memories for real events and lies. Question number 9. Select the correct order of FBI polygraph analysis. And the options are A. Pre-interview phase, pre-phase polygraph test, the post-polygraph test. B. Pre-phase, pre-test interview, the polygraph test, post-polygraph test. C. Pre-phase, polygraph test, pre-interview test, post-polygraph test. D. Pre-initial polygraph test, pre-interview and post-polygraph. And the option is B. Explanation is pre-phase, pre-test interview, the polygraph test, post-polygraph test. Question number 10. Which of the following characteristics is suitable for disorganized offender? And the options are A. Sexually competent, lives with partner, has charm. B. May move body, police, groupie or follower. C. Use direct strategy, be accurate about details. D. Low intelligence, unskilled, lives alone. Poor personal hygiene, may turn religious, may change job. Show empathy, interview at night. And the answer is D. Explanation. Disorganized offender has low intelligence, unskilled, lives alone, poor personal hygiene, may turn religious, may change job, show empathy, interview at night. Thank you.